Cage fly and they're open, raising my dear Magnolia. Hits the ground in early part, followed by Gray Area. That is still my dear Magnolia, followed by Gray Area. Alongside now is Blue Label. Moving up now is Within Reach. And past half mile is still my dear Magnolia, followed now by Within Reach. Gray Area, very close third, very close fourth, now is Blue Label, five lines away through Religion, then followed by Santa Monica, Wanna Seat Locks is next in line, while Disney Girls is running in a tail of the field, and towards the last 400, my dear Magnolia, being chased by Within Reach, and final turn they go, my dear Magnolia, Within Reach, now for the outside, and Gray Area is now Within Reach, and my dear Magnolia farting it out for the leader. My dear Magnolia racing on the outside, Within Reach in the middle, Gray Area, but still my dear Magnolia. And finally, my dear Magnolia Within Reach, Gray Area, close through the Legion Seat Lock, Blue Label, Santa Monica, One Disney Girls.
All right, number three. De Magnolia crossing the wire first, driven by John Alvin Guse. Banderang tapos. Na segundo, Within Reach, then narinig natin Gray Area. Napabore, hindi maganda naging saliba ng numero 6 na si Within Reach. Nauna ng maluwag itong ating eventual winner na si My De Magnolia. Umiikot pa. That is number 3 horse, John Alvin Guse. Dikit tayo po po, Sweet Luck at True Religion, ha? Okay? Pinakita na naman ni Alvin Guse yung kanyang superpower. Ang lakas sumalya. Alright, ito ang prayer ni My Dear Magnolia. 24 in a fraction, 22 in a fraction, finishing at 26, total of 113. Congratulations, winning owner niyan si Boss Nap Magno, winning trainer Manuel Totoy Garcia, ang ginete John Alvin Guse ng Insignificant Hill kay August Rain, My Dear Magnolia. Alright, at eto na yung ating slow-mo replay. Sabi nga natin, supposed to be, dapat maglaban sa unahan itong My Dear Magnolia at si Within Reach, pero hindi maganda sa lida ni Within Reach. Napabor kay My Dear Magnolia, na-irate ng maayos ni Alvin. Although at this point, dumidikit ang Gray Area, napunta sa gitna naman itong si Within Reach. Pero ito na yung superpower ni John Alvin. Tingnan mo naman yung salampak sa ibabaw ni My Dear Magnolia. John Alvin Guse. Talagang uusad ka, oh. Lakas. That is 368. Ito yung ating total purport between Sweet Luck and True Religion. Alright.